If you listen to me, you're gonna have a ball. French and dive with the dip, this with the dive. Clean out your ears and you open your eyes, cause I'm the L-O-V-E-B-U-G. Rocking in the rhythm and the harmony. Yeah, I'm stuck in the bug, like to be hugged. And that's why the ladies call me the Lovebug. On and on at the fever until the break of dawn. And yes, yes, y'all, keep going strong. Hand on your hip, let your backbone slip. The pedal on the pedal, the heat and the beat. Cut the people in the back, you notch the whack whack. The people in the front, let's do the bump bump. The people on the side, hey, take a ride. The people in the middle, let me see you wiggle. Now all the hands are now. Give me love, y'all. Just look in the sky, look in the tree. What's my name? What's my name? I'm the
bang, bang, you dig it, dig it, dig it, dig it, dig it. Hey, hip hop, she wop the wop, it's the Lovebug. And I'm gonna keep the rock, see you paid your money. As a donation, you hear the best sounds of the creation. And yes, yes, y'all, and young lady, don't you act crazy. Home for it, you know you got to make some. Say, hey, money, money, hey, money, money, money.
Hey, money, money, hey, money.
Come on now, hey. A little hip hop, the 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 hip hop 50 years old. We ain't got no women like that no more. Excuse me. Some of us ain't got no women like that no more. Number one on that five joint right here. Right here, take this out. Brucey, I know you got the kids in the park, but I need you up here, Brucey B.
Still with you, baby.
Okay, thank you, Cass.
One, two,
the world famous Brucey B.
Uptown.
We got a rooftop out there. We're a rooftop. Rooftop, make some noise. Brucey B. Hey, check this out. Check this out. Now slow it down a little bit. Hey Mel, Cass, I'd like to thank everybody that came out here. A lot of people were supposed to come, but you know,
wait, B.
He's thirsty. He just been out in the crowd. Somebody done got him happy. Now he wanna rooftop me. First of all,
I like to give you no love all night, love. I been rooftop all night.
Man,
you know what I'm saying?
You should
have did that.
Hey, look at here.
155.
Hey, B. B, you should have got here earlier. We did the rooftop. Okay?
He definitely represented,
baby. Hey, don't forget, on the 24th, I like to say this, at the Entertainers is in the Bronx on Tremont Avenue. And some of y'all made babies off these guys. The Force MDs is going to be in the house. I know, homegirl, right there, you had your daughter on tears. Word up. You had your daughter. Don't be lying. I seen you pregnant. Word. But anyway, I like to say this with all sincerity. I'm going to make it short and sweet before we get into this next one, because we got to get out of here real soon. All these brothers that you've seen on the stage from Bismarck on down, and for those who couldn't make it, and for those that ain't here looking down upon us, this is real hip-hop. And me personally, I want to thank every one of y'all, because through all the trials and tribulations, people misusing us, people abusing us, we stuck to our craft, and we are hip-hop. We are not rappers.
That's right.
We are hip-hop.
That's right.
We are not rappers. And anything that happens in the rap community, we didn't do it. We didn't do it. Okay? So whatever black eye comes along, or you tabloids, or you Caucasian that's into hip-hop now, don't say, when you say, hip hop, you say rappers, they did it. We are hip hop. So now, one person, I needed one person here with me to make this whole damn thing complete. His name is DJ Hollywood.
Word up.
Can I hear it again for my main man, DJ Hollywood? He's a little under the weather, and he sends his love out to everybody because this is what's happening. And right here, this is called the Dome. They call it Jackie Robinson Park now, but back in the days, what we called it, the Dome. Word up. You better know somebody when you come to the Dome. Yeah. So we're going to do this for Hollywood. We're going to play a couple of more songs, and we're going to wrap it up, and we're going to leave in peace. And I also like to give a loud shout out to Africa Bambaataa, Red Alert, Big Daddy Kane. He called me. Word of Slick Rick. He got a show tomorrow right there. Him and Red Alert on 124th Street, 5th Avenue. What's that? Marcus Garvey, right?
Yeah, Marcus Garvey Park.
Let me introduce one of the late Crash Crew members, y'all. He late. Your man did the whole record by himself. Hey, yo, we gonna do this one for Hollywood. Brucey B. Somebody. Stop me.
Stop playing.
I know my man would never let me down. Dougie Fresh is in.